Okay, so I've got my tuna, and I had the bright idea, instead of mayo, I'm going to mix together some ranch and some of this sriracha dip with my tuna. Next, I'm going to put it on my toast. Next up, adding some cheese. Top it off with some jalapeno slices and then microwave for about a minute. Sprinkle with a dusting of salt and garlic powder, and you have a nice, healthy, delicious snack.